great skills. Hutchison. Hutchison. And number eight. It's a goal. Alderson. 1-0. 17 minutes of the first half gone. Brian Alderson, Coventry's leading scorer, puts 1-0 on the board. Beautiful bit of trickery by Colin Stein. The cut ball through for Hutchison, cutting it back from an impossible angle. Alderson on the line, the easiest goal scoring chance he'll have all season. Alderson. Hutchison, those long legs, tantalising Frank Banks again. And Banks didn't buy the dummy that time. McGill. Smith. Smith did that well. Cacklin. Alderson against Neil. Oh, what a good one. That's Steen. That's 2-0. 2-0, 25 minutes. And that really has put the skids under Hull. 2-0. Alderson cutting to the byline, knocking it back. Whelan's got half a touch, and Steen had all the time to pick any spot he liked to blast the ball in the net. Terry Neal with a free kick. Harker knocks it away. McGill knocks it in there again for Hull. Pearson now for Hull. Wide for McGill to try one. Oh, what a fine try. Oh, didn't he do that well? Jimmy McGill, so desperately close to pitching a goal back. Willie Carr for Coventry. And again, this boy, Mortimer finds all that space on the far side. Partner in crime, Coop, making the run outside. Decoy this time, as they look for Colin Stein, and he scores goal number three. Colin Stein, 42 minutes into the game, and that wraps it up now. That must take all the stuffing out of Hull. On the vision of Willie Carr again picking up Mortimer on the far side. The dummy run by Coop this time. The cross into the box and Steen getting on the end of it. A very perfectly placed heading.